before seeing a very interesting table, which is based on the finding of Hilashem Amlucha. It is a site in the internet. They bring interesting table in which you have minimal in the Torah, the word Eliyahu Yevaser, Elijah will announcing the redemption. Then they found also Messiah and Elijah parallel. So when I looked in this table that they found, I found many more important things, really, for our time. So let us see now the table. So in this table you see minimal in the Torah, you can see in black coming here, the sentence, Eliyahu, Elijah, Yevaser, Elijah will announce. Then, what they found also interesting, is Messiah, you see in red Messiah, and Elijah parallel, and indicating to the famous non-thing really, that Elijah will come with Messiah together. So, no doubt interesting, as this is minimal, Elijah, this interesting phenomena. But, as those who follow my tables, especially to do with repentance, with Elijah, with Messiah, always I look for repentance, because this was the Rambam, the Maimonides says, the condition for redemption is repentance. Amazing. Minimal in the Old Torah comes a sentence, b'tshuva, with repentance. It means Elijah will come, Messiah will come with redemption. One should know that. You don't have to be statistical or mathematician to appreciate it, because only men with common sense should understand that a sentence, Eliyahu Yevaser, coming, which is minimal, coming with b'tshuva, with repentance, exactly in this place, far away from being coincidence. Especially when you have even more things, you have men, Ben Ishai. The Messiah will be the son of Jesse, which come here. Also, it is so interesting that you have here the date of this year, 5, 8, Tav, Shin, Pei. Yeah. 8, Tav, Shin, Pei. 8, Tav, Shin, Pei, you can see it. In fact, it is even in 5-7, which makes it much more significant. But it comes here, as this is the year, as we saw in many other YouTubes, the time for redemption. So you have here redemption, by the way, goes here, Geula, cutting off the verse of Messiah and Elijah. And the most interesting, the location of the place, this which makes also tables very significant, as it comes here exactly with Passover. The law of Passover should be kept, so on. But Passover is mentioned here. In fact, it is also mentioned here, which is written that in the first month, or the 15th of the first month, the Jewish people, from after the Pesach, Jews came out of Egypt, exactly in the right place. By the way, you have here the famous commandments of Jews to wipe out the Amalekites, the evil forces. You see here, Timchet, Zecher Amalek, wipe out the remembrance of the Amalekites under the sky. And Kabbalistically, it's about in Managada, secret of the Agada, a lot about it, that really the chametz, the leavened bread, represents the evil inclination of the Amalekite. And burning the chametz, really, is burning these evil forces. So it goes together with Passover. So no doubt, very, very significant table, as minimal, Elijah will announce, and minimal with repentance, b'tshuva. And having also parallel Messiah and Elijah will come together, and son of Jesse, also quite small skip. And this year, in 5780. So, hoping that really Jews will do tshuva, maybe with the corona, which is a clear sign from heaven, and being at home, don't going out, they are not in business, they are at home, so they have time to think over about life. So maybe this is really the best time for repentance. So this is what God is doing, very likely, because the corona stops people for really going around, traveling, and so on, sitting at home. So what you can sit at home if not to learn, to study, and to realize there is a God, there is a Torah. So hoping the Jews will keep the Torah, so already in this Passover, we'll have Elijah and Messiah. And you know, Passover is the time for it, as our rabbis tell us. In Nisan, the month of Nisan, Jews were redeemed in the past, in this month. Jews will be redeemed in the future. But what we need is, and this is a little bit difficult for people apparently, to repent, to keep the Torah, Jews, 613 mitzvot, and the Gentile, 7. Look what happened, only they did not keep one law, not eating for the living limbs. So what happened? This corona started. Yeah, they like eating bats and so on. No? So interesting, a significant table for our time, and really hoping that already I think more than 4,500 YouTubes. One of them is this one, many others clearly showing. Yeah, many people ask, you bring the date of Messiah, Messiah did not come, but people did not look properly in my tables. In all of them, the word Shuva comes very significantly. So let us hope that Messiah will come soon, will redeem us, and this is what we need, the world will need, healing, happiness, joy, tranquility. So, with this blessing, we'll finish this very interesting, significant table.